99, picking up a big upset against Stocktaker earlier in the bracket here, and Venia, who just finished off, a really close set against Zone. So, you know, big punish combo game versus big punish combo game because Luigi is Luigi. We can say more colorful things, but you know, we're PG-13 over here.
Exactly. So Luigi able to break out of his combo with
down
frame one invincible cyclone.
Yeah.
So Venia has to kind of play around that. Very good response. Gets the up air. Has to not let Luigi land. Benn, a really good Luigi at recovery, by the way.
Yes. He's
very good at picking and choosing his angles.
And the major thing is that he said, like, Luigi. That's a good thing that he's really good at recovery because, mainly simply put, Luigi's biggest problem, and Benn has said this to myself when I was having a little bit of a problem with the Luigi matchup, is that he struggles getting back onto stage. So if anything, making, you know, your best like your best trait of your character is its worst trait. Like, it's crazy. It's good. It, you know, it covers.
Oh, what the?
All right.
I love the misfire hitbox, except I don't.
What?
How do you even react to that? And look, Venny is even looking at him like,
Venny's
what?
Venny's like, come on, man. All right, hold that.
He has his own bread and butter for it.
Yeah. Oh, my God. This character is a character. Yeah.
I don't know if that's PG-13.
Don't do drugs.
Don't do drugs, kids.
Now it's PG-13. Uh-oh. Gets the up tilt. That was the first time I've seen that move.
Luigi with a lead is actually such a scary character because he actively... In some characters, like some matchups, he does have the ability to box out with Fireball and...
The Zair.
And Zair, yeah. And then forward air just to cover any kind of jump over it.
Yeah.
So I think this is down tilt up B.
No, jab lock up B. So that was game one. Benn 999.
To be sure.
Benn 999 definitely feeling himself right now. You know, there was a point for a little bit of lore for Long Island. You know, there was a point where Benn didn't get top eight whenever I showed up to a tournament. Now I fist bumped him one tournament, and he got top eight.
You gave him the magic.
I somehow gave him the magic. I think he took my skill. Hold up. I got Johns. I got my Johns for this tournament today. But Benn, you know, no, like, dropping the joke, you know, Benn is definitely proving, like, he's been grinding, he's been working really hard, and he's able to take these big wins. Uh-oh.
Definitely. With Luigi, tries to go for, misses the up air, I think, because Greninja's a bit of a short character.
Mm.
Can't really get the falling up air.
Yeah, he was able to get the... So Greninja was a bit of a shorter character, and as a result, just fell out of that?
Just wasn't hit by it at all. And
reads the air dodge and gets a back air right now. That time, Venia actually reading Benn's recovery. And manages to get the stock lead so far.
And now Venia can kind of, like, force Benn to play his own game.
Yeah.
You know? He's kind of, like, not really interacting with Luigi. Just kind of, like, this is where Venia really, like, when, look, Venia approached and died for it.
Yeah.
When Venia has a lead and he can just force you to play his game of with punish and I'm going to kill you because I'm Greninja.
Yeah.
It's truly, like, something to behold. His punish game is actually immaculate.
It is. Okay, down throw. Oh, no.
Cyclone.
He still has his double jump. And, oh, gets the correct option for the ledge trap. Oh. But
Benn getting himself out of the corner really good.
Yeah.
You know, 141 to 46. If you can't kill Luigi, he's still a threat.
Yeah.
If you don't have a stock lead against Luigi, he is still a threat. That is how potent this character's punish game is, and especially with a skilled pilot like Benn 999.
Oh! Ooh,
see? Like, that would have just made his lead irrelevant.
Like that?
Yeah.
Oh my god, look at this. Like, look at this ledge trapping game. Oh god, semi spike downward and.
Yep. Another misfire.
And he got
biting him in the ass in the end.
He got pineappled. Unfortunate.
Is.
Okay.
So, Venia with the lead again, but he should tack on. He needs to tack on more percent for the lead to mean anything because it's Luigi.
Yep, and whoa.
Cyclone not doing it. Good DI from Venia. Back air will put Benn in the corner.
Oh my gosh.
One, the jab lock. I think Venia A landed with Nair. I don't even know if he can A land with Nair.
I don't think so. Oh man, trades him, gets him off the stage. Great patience from Venia. Now Ben's getting a little antsy here.
He is. He really just needs the stock. He needs a grab, back throw. But then he's going to blow him up for trying anything.
Oh, ooh. Great air dodge. But he's at 200%.
Yeah. I think because he was falling with it.
Yeah, he was. Yeah.
Oh, goes with this cheeky counter again. Probably because when he recovered high, usually, Ben tried to forward smash.
Yes.
So that's what he was expecting.
Oh, come on, man. It's not game.
I think he was expecting it to trade, but he kind of miscalculated when it would be there. And
oh, my
is this where it
God.
Gets
started? No, 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 no. Now, here comes the narc. Here comes the narc.
Oh, getting too antsy. And will he pay for it?
Oh,
yes,
my God.
He will.
I thought he was living from that one.
Yeah, it looked like it. So game two going to Venia.
To Venia there.
Is,
all right.
Is this just going to be the trend of Venia losing game one, getting a full download games two and three?
All right. Yep. And they're going right back into it for Pokemon Stadium 2 here, folks. Wow. right now. What a bracket this has been. And this is just one side of the bracket here where Ben actually just like makes it lopsided by taking the set over Stock Taker 69 here. So here we go, going into game three, starting at PS2. And Venia getting first blood with a 57% combo. Oh, never mind. One trade later and
he's just able to extend it, and he's able to catch Ben's landing really well. The air dodge.
Ooh, tries Ben. A two-frame with the down tilt.
Ben back on stage and getting something started. Gets him to 38 with a down throw.
Yeah.
But he's going to eat a forward air for getting greedy with the grab again.
Ooh.
Venia won. Ben.
He definitely did. Definitely a good exclamation part, mark to send to Ben, actually, telling him to just calm down a little bit. I'm Venia.
Yeah, I noticed Ben is kind of getting up at the same kind of rate, which is forcing him back in, which is how Venya's kind of forcing him back into the corner. But he did a get-up attack, which wasn't expected, but he's going to eat a shuriken for that. And Venia kind of not trying to approach. He's not trying to CQC Luigi. That's
no, that is the wrong answer.
It's not recommended.
No, it's not.
Oh, I think I know what Ben wants. I think...
down throw.
I think a certain someone is in a down throw up B percent.
I think so, but...
Dash tag, up smash.
Ooh.
Doesn't punish the down air landing.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, Cyclone. Good DI by Venia.
Tries to go for big up smash there, and nothing yet.
He did. He was expecting an aerial from Luigi.
Okay, up throw. Great down B, but great DI from Venia. He's been on top of that. Hasn't been... killed by it at any early percent.
Just all depends on what side of Luigi the Cyclone wants.
Yep.
Ooh, we'll eat another one, but the move's gotten a little bit stale. It's not killing at the percents he needs it at.
Yeah. Okay, Shadow Sneak.
Down tilt. Doesn't get the two frame. Get up attack. We'll beat that. I just learned that today, actually. I thought it was invincible.
Ooh.
Okay. And Venia punishing him for trying to do that out of his combos.
And Venia feeling himself right now.
Still stale, yeah. Been kind of using it a little bit too much. Do moves stale if they trade?
Yes, I think.
Okay.
So don't quote me on that, but I'm like, my gut's telling me yes.
Venia, a little late on the roll lead punish. Uh-oh. And this is where it gets started. Ooh.
And that's when it's over, but he gets a sour spot up smash.
Yeah, that was very smart of Ben to actually like fastball through the platform so he'd be forced to get the side hitbox of it.
Mm. Okay.
Ooh, this is scary for both players.
Yeah.
Oh, good punish.
Catches Ben just, you know, relying too much on that Cyclone. And good stuff on Venia with the anti-air up smash there. So, okay. 54%.
This is where Venia kind of is going to lap him in percent, but he's going to eat a Cyclone for that. Ben in the corner.
Just getting his
way out.
Yep. Okay, 66% coming on Ben.
Venia trying to force out a bad approach.
Oh.
Tried to go for a...
I think that was a mistake. I don't know.
It definitely wasn't upbeat, so I think he was probably banking on a misfire to go through it.
Maybe. But gets an up smash this time, so now the stocks are the same. And, whoa, just one grab could have been enough, but no, not yet.
That was a very good sequence by Venia. You see...
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Mm. Ah. Ooh.
Is that it?
Yeah, ooh, that's gonna be
stick of butter on that.
Yeah.
So yeah, you actually saw Venia getting big punishes on. Oh, this is best of five, so we still have some more fun.
Is it? No, yeah, it's
no?
two out of
three. Oh, oh,
it's
two
a, we're running. We're running AON rules.
Right.
Normally here at the meta, guys, since it's this bit of a smaller bracket, in top eight, we do run three out of fives here. So right now we are in top eight, but unfortunately, since we're running the AON rule set, it will be two out of three. Finals will be three out of five, folks. So
we like getting home early.
Yeah, I mean.